while whistling and not working at Disney's House of Mouse.
Who's that knocking at the House of Mouse? We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in the back of the hall. So come on in the hall.
The House of Mouse.
So come on in, the good times are all just about to begin. Step inside, we're gonna have some fun. There's plenty of room here for everyone.
Gang's all here and we're hanging out.
All this fun makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you.
We'll find so many things to do.
So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, the maestro of music, Mickey Mouse!
Thanks, everybody, and welcome to Music Day. To start things off, here's our very own Quack Street Boys.
Hey, Mickey, looks like the Quack Street Boys have changed their address.
No, Huey, Dewey, and Louie, but they're the main attraction. What are we going to do?
Oh, relax, Mickey. Horace, show something on the big screen.
Huey, Dewey, and Louie aren't playing? Well, no, you don't. You do? Do you or don't you? Reluctant dragon again.
While we try to find out what happened to the Quack Street Boys, you tune in to this tuneful tune.
Say, you there. You, the crying man. Hey, you!
Me?
Yes, you. What's wrong? Why are you so sad?
I'm lonely. I ain't got no friends.
Well, why don't you get some?
Oh, that's just plain impossible.
It's not impossible if you're a rock star.
Ooh.
How to be a rock star. To begin, the most important thing about being a rock star is...
Well, I know, the music.
No. No, wait. Stop! As I was saying, the most important thing about being a rock star is... image.
What kind of instrument is that?
Rock star hair! A rock star's hair must be ridiculously long.
About splitting hairs. Get it?
Rockstar clothes!
Yellow Rockstar.
Tattoos and jewelry. A good way to make a mark in the music business is to cover your body in decorative tattoos.
Mm. Next comes jewelry. Now that's fashion. Of course, being a rock star is about more than just looking good. It's about playing music. A rock star has to be an accomplished musician.
Accomplished musician? That's me.
Other way around. No, the guitar the other way around. And now you.
Whoa! Yeah. You got any other instruments?
Songwriting! A true rock star is a poet and insists on writing his own songs. Songs that will reveal his innermost feelings to his fans.
What rhymes with patty cake?
Having some trouble, eh?
Yeah, I got nothing.
Let's start with something simple. What do you see around you, and how does that make you feel?
Look at that! A squirrel! Squirrel, 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 sitting on a branch.
Yes, that was
in a tree.
Stop it.
Squirrel in a tree.
I said stop it. Being discovered. Now you're all set. You just need to be discovered by a record executive.
Hey, Mr. Executive. I'm a rock star. Look at me. Turn your head.
Getting tired of this. Gadzoolas, what a voice. Sign this contract. You're gonna be a rock star.
Squirrel, 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 squirrel. Squirrel, squirrel, squirrel. Squirrel, squirrel.
Oh, cheer up, buddy. At least we're not lonely. Huh? Harry Manilow. Get it?
They were. They did. They are? Oh, thanks for the scoop. I won't tell a soul.
Clarabelle, I figured you might know what happened to Huey, Dewey, and Louie.
You don't know? Well, they were getting their picture taken for Dream Duck magazine.
You guys look great together.
Thanks.
Now let's take one with the leader in the middle.
Leader? That's me. That's Wesley. I'm the leader. No, I am.
And that's when they split up. Called it quits.
Called it quits? We gotta talk some sense into those ducks.
Yeah!
Our music day is kaput. Looks like Quack Street's a dead end.
Oh, you can't really blame them. I bet we'd fight, too, if we were a band.
Goofy, that's it!
You want to fight?
No, we'll be the band.
Okay, but I get to be in the middle.
Quack Street! Quack Street! Quack Street!
The crowd's in an uproar!
Don't worry, Minnie. I have a plan.
Quack Street! Quack Street!
We'll have the Quack Street boys out in a sec. But first, let's roll our skating cartoon.
Skill, bravery, and comprehensive medical coverage. Qualities only found in the extreme sportsman. And here is the perfect example of such a man, the aggressive half-pipe skater.
That's right.
On
before the drop-in.
The skater must don the proper protective gear. Helmet, knee pads, elbow pads, shoulder pads, mouse pads, launch pads, lily pads, brake pads, and wrist guards.
You're bad joke.
Pay attention!
Oops.
Now, properly protected, the aggressive skater drops in.
You're on a
move! Gains momentum by passing several times through the half pipe. And here comes the first stunt, the 360. The double. The Egyptian. The belly dancer. The web surfer. The octopus.
Oops.
And the cowboy. Yippee-ki-yay! That concludes today's Goofy's Extreme Sports.
How do you turn it on?
In honor of Music Day, the House of Mouse proudly presents the Quack Street Boys.
How dreadful! Ooh, this music is drumming too hard for my little eardrums.
These guys sound as bad as you smell.
They may be back together, but the Quack Street Boys are definitely a dead end.
Okay, fellas, now for the big finish. Just trust me.
Yeah!
No, what have I done? Say something. Speak to me. I'd give anything to hear your voice again. Anything? Anything, just name it.
Yes, I'm
alive again.
Huh?
You're alive?
Well, folks, I'm glad as Gouda to tell you that Huey, Dewey, and Louie are back together, and they'll never split up again. So right now, they're gonna play us out. Hit it, boys! Hey, Mike, got a finale for Music Day?
I sure do, Mickey. Musical notes for Music Day provided by Musicland, the tune's tune choice for melodies, harmonies, and cacophonies. Feeling flat? Don't fret. The soothing sounds of the Land of Symphony will have you back on your feet in no quarter time. Or dress sharp and slide over to the Isle of Jazz for some hot licks and cool rhythms. And don't miss the nightly Battle of the Bands. Remember, if your tune's out of tune, visit Musicland. Your musical arrangements may vary.
Thanks for tuning in. See you real soon.
Some mouse.